to be honest, it can be a bit frightening at times as well, I'm not going to lie. Especially, you've got to get your timing right.
You think, I'm going to miss it. Nope. And sometimes you kind of lose your nerve and just step back.
It's quite scary because you might bump your head on the top.
It's never just a step on and step off. It's always a bit of a jump.
There's always a fear that you're going to fall through the gap.
Yeah.
This most modern of buildings has three sets of continuous moving lifts to carry people quickly to the many departments.